Anytime I'm browning meats, especially like things like meatballs, I always put the first one just after 12 o'clock. That way when I go to turn them, I know which one started first and which one is going to need a little bit more time because it was one of the last ones to hit the pan.